one of the earlier temples in here, 100 years old. So Chinese never bothered to stop the Hindu religion.
No.
Thank you.
But thank you so much, you know, you really, you know, took care of myself and you know.
I myself like traveling.
Yeah.
So I see another person also, I think
yeah. Really yeah, but it was absolutely wonderful. It was very unexpected, it was beautiful, actually beautiful. I met so many people, like, you know, this lady, you know, and so many others. So, yeah. Maria, and Sonika. வேற எப்படி சும்மா இருக்கீங்களா? மழை வந்த மாதிரி போட்டு ஊர்ல மாதிரியா?
கண்டிப்பா
கண்டிப்பா. நீங்க மயிலட்டி என்ன ஊரு? மயிலட்டியா? மலையெல்லாம் பேசுவீங்களா? பெருமக்காசியோ ஏதோ பண்ணுவாங்க.
It's Malaysia throughout the year. Yeah. It's called a tropical storm.
Ah, tropical storm, yeah, okay.
It rains after 2 o'clock.
Ah, okay.
When the convection current goes up.
Yeah.
And then it forms the clouds and it rains.
Okay.
That's a tropical storm.
Okay.
It's not a monsoon. The monsoon is the heavy wind and all.
Okay.
You're taking that recording. It's a weather report. The next 10 days, the scattered thunderstorms everywhere.
Where are we now, actually?
You are telling that.
Yeah. Okay.
My husband has a small cartoon picture.
Yeah.
There is only one job.
Yeah.
That you can go wrong and not be found fault.
Yeah.
Weather,
yeah.
He's a weather teacher and he's telling that.
Okay.
So I cut it and I framed it. I still have it.
Yeah, okay.
I cut that article, I framed it with a cartoon picture.
Okay.
Only job that you won't do.
Yeah.
Okay. Uncle is a weatherman.
Yeah, weatherman.
Weather, nature, you don't know.
Yeah,
but, I remember nowadays in the F1 races, I follow the F1 series, Formula 1.
Yeah.
They have the radar weather report.
Yeah.
The clouds are approaching the track.
Yeah.
My God.
So where are we now? What is this place? What is this place? Vinayagar Koil? Selva Vinayagar Koil.
What Vinayagar?
Selva Vinayagar. Selva Vinayagar. And it was founded by your grandfather? Okay. Father-in-law.
Father-in-law.
These are the children. Okay. The father-in-law.
This is a different generation higher.
Okay.
So his picture is up there.
Okay. So today's this offerings,
family,
puja.
Our family is joining.
It's not a birthday or something, but it's
when we get together.
It's remembering the remembering him, the founder. Okay. But it's it's a honor. It's a privilege for me to join with you as well, you know. But it was beautiful. I'm meeting all of them. Yeah.
Come, since you are free,
you better
come along.
Okay. Thank you.
I don't meet any of the grandchildren until today.
Okay.
Once a year, I meet them.
Once a year, we meet.
Okay.
Unless there's a very long time.
Yeah.
We are meeting each other.